ask you a question, because a big challenge for communities around the country has been getting a handle on exactly how many people have been infected. We've been told that tests are available to everybody. That's, in fact, not the experience of virtually everyone here. Are you confident you know how many people in your community have now contracted this? If not, do you have the capability? Do you have the test kits there? Are you getting them so that you can do so? So that you can say, we know X number of people, we can advise them to take steps on their own, et cetera.
Well, the good news is that the state has really focused its testing attention on New Rochelle. Hundreds of people have been tested. Additional testing capacity is going to be present in our community, including automated testing capacity. So we expect that that our ability to monitor the spread of the disease will be substantially augmented in the days ahead. The bad news is that New Rochelle is suffering from the same public health failure that everyone in America is suffering for. We know that there's been a real lack of leadership at the national level in terms of making sure that our testing capacity is equal to the challenge. And you know the old line, you can't measure, you can't manage what you can't measure.
Yeah. Yes.
And so our inability to get a full handle on exactly how widespread the coronavirus is absolutely hampering public health efforts to contain it.
Yeah, no question. I mean, we've seen how effective it has been in some other countries that have done so many tests a day, like South Korea, for example. And I think everyone just wants to know, if I need a test now, can I get it right now? And can I get it at any doctor's office? And they just don't know that yet. Mayor, thank you and good luck.
Glad to be with you and thank you.
So now